I think trust will be earned over the next few days as people see that we have ultra cold temperatures and the grid is going to be able to perform with ease.
You heard there Governor Abbott tonight asking for trust ahead of this freeze. People in some parts of the Lone Star State are plenty nervous, though, with memories of the February freeze. That winter storm shut down the ERCOT power grid. Luckily, Southeast Texas is on a different power grid. Stay with